Joo, morjesta vaan kaikille pyllyy. Hello everyone. New road. Something like 1 kilometer. 2 hour yards. They will make. Because the inspector of the all Estonia is living right there. I know him. He's half Russian. I have been at his house, home, many times. Her lady is bar lady also. So, new road. Asphalt road will be made here. It's like in Hauho, Hämeenlinna. There was one minister living, and suddenly they make the place where are living just tens of the people asphalt road and street lights, and that road ended minister's house. After that it was just sand road. So This is normal. This minister or what kind of traffic boss has been many times in TV, and I know something about him, but whatever. So it's nice to live in this area because here are just living rich people like me. Or some ministers or whatever. So there will be good roads. Okay, I end this fucking shit now.